Hello, Panthers. Welcome to the Forest Fire. I'm Tony.
And I'm Mallory. Today is Tuesday, the 29th.
Now let's take it to Julia, who interviewed Ryan and Noel about Honor Band.
Hey guys, I'm here interviewing two members of the National Honor Band. So, okay, tell us a little bit about it for those who don't know what it is.
Thursday morning, we will actually be auditioning, and then all day we have rehearsals with our bands. You can also apply for scholarships at that time. It's up at Coastal Carolina University. And Friday and Saturday we perform Saturday evening and rehearse all day Friday.
Sounds like a lot of work. What'd you guys have to do to get in?
We had to apply to see if we could get in. We had to send in our names from our band director, and we were informed if we made it or not.
And how many students actually got in?
34.
Wow. So what instruments do you guys play?
I play the flute and piccolo. I also play percussion for Marching Band. But
how about you?
I play alto saxophone and tenor saxophone.
So do you guys have any performances coming up?
We actually do. On December 15th, we are putting together a show. We're trying to make it kind of a dinner-oriented theme where you can come and you actually get dinner while we're performing. So
sounds like a good time. I'm going to go there. How about you? Performing?
Yeah, I'm performing.
You heard of your Panthers. Back to you guys in studio.
Thanks, Julia. What do you say we go check out what's in our inbox?
Let's do that.
Disney senior trip payment number 4 of $100 is due November 30th.
Step team interest meeting today at 3:30 in C106.
The next Mu Alpha Theta cake raffle will be next week, 11/28 to 12/2. Raffle tickets will again be sold during all 4 lunches.
Seniors, don't forget to take advantage of your job shadowing opportunities. See Ms. Dixon or Ms. Lee.
FBLA has a mandatory meeting today at 3:30 in C101. You'll be registering for competition.
Senior superlative sheets are due today to Ms. Whitney in Tech 1 by 3:30. Tony for Class Clown.
Our virtual enterprise class is having the grand opening of their store, Panther Shore, Wednesday, November 30th at 8:30 in the community room.
The NHS Walk for a Cure raised over $700 so far. Congratulations, you guys.
Wow. Mock trial will meet Wednesday in room A116 from 3:45 till 4:45. Remember to bring your copy of the case.
We have 34 band members participating in the CCU Honor Band this coming week. Congrats, you guys.
There will be Saturday attendance school on Saturday, December 3rd from 8 to 11 a.m. in A House. Permission slips are in the front of all houses and must be returned to the administrator by break on December 2nd.
And that's all for the inbox, you guys.
Now let's pass it on to Jada and Amanda to see what they have to say for your Panther sports after this short announcement. And I'm Amanda with your Forest Fire Sports. Let's catch up with Simone who interviewed Coach Brunson about the raffle.
Hi, I'm Carrie here with Coach Brunson to interview him about some of the fundraisers that the basketball team is having. Can you tell me about what's coming up?
Absolutely. This Saturday from 8 to 11 at Beef O'Brady's, we're having a pancake breakfast. I want to invite everybody out. Get your ticket early. You can get your tickets from all the basketball players, the boys, JV and varsity. They're $5 each, and all the proceeds go to help them pay for their shoes and all the material they're ordering for the season. Starting this Thursday, we're going to be raffling off TV, a 42-inch high-definition TV, and the tickets are $10 each, and we'll have the drawing on December 23rd during the championship game of the Panther Classic. You don't have to be present to win, but we encourage everybody to get as many tickets as you can to help the program.
All right, is there anything else you'd like to say about the basketball season?
Absolutely. We're going to really push this year and have the Black Hole to be extremely vocal, large. We just need to fill that gym up and have it rocking so that when the opponents come in, I mean, starting next week, we've got four straight home basketball games. So we really need to get off to a great start. We invite all the students to get involved in the black hole, and let's make that place rocking.
All right, Panthers, so let's all go out and support the basketball team by joining the black hole. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Simone. Now let's see what your Panthers have been up to.
Boys track and field conditioning will be Mondays and Wednesdays in the weight room. We will finish at 5 o'clock.
There will be a girls' soccer meeting for those interested on Thursday, December 8th at 3:45 in room E114.
CF girls' basketball team is having a spirit night at Beef O'Brady's Wednesday, November 30th from 5 to 8.
NEF athletic jacket representative will be in the cafe during all lunches. Today, flyers are in the front office.
Boys basketball will begin fundraising this weekend. There will be a pancake breakfast December 3rd, 8 to 11 a.m. at Beef O'Brady's. Tickets are $5. Buy your tickets today.
On December
5th,
boys basketball will rock and rock.
Varsity girls soccer team has a meeting in E114 December 6th at 3:45.
The weight room will be open Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 3:45 to 5 o'clock. You must have a parent permission form and physical completed and turned into the trainer to participate.
That's the sports.
Now let's take it over to Sterling with your forest fire forecast.
Thanks, Sterling. Now let's see what's in the cafe today.
Don't say lunch. Today for lunch you have a choice of vegetable beef soup, PB&J, saltines, and sliced pears, or
cheeseburger and some chips. Oh, thanks for tuning in to the Forest Fire.
Have a Tornado Tuesday.